Hi, boys and girls, how are you? Good morning. Today, this video, we're going to do a spelling lesson, spelling list. We're gonna do spelling number 16, okay? Spelling number 16 is about the A sound. This is the A sound, okay? Remember the vowels A, E, I, O, and U. They have two sounds. They have a short sound and a long sound. So today we're going to study the long A sound. The long A sound, sounds A, A, okay? Short sound for A is A, A, like apple. But A, the long sound of A sounds like the words we have here, okay? We also have another sound, which is A, I, and together it also sounds like A. Remember your Jolly Phonics? A, A, okay? So we have A and we have A. Okay, so let's review the list of words. Number one, game, game, repeat with me. Number two, grapes. Grapes. Number three, cake. Cake. Number four, make. Make. Number five, day. Day. Number six, play. Play. Number seven, brain. Brain. Look, it changes here. Number eight, pain, pain. Number nine, tail, tail. And number 10, sail, sail. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 words with A only, with only the A sound. And we have 1, 2, 3, and 4 with AI, okay? But they both sound the same. It sounds like A. Brain, play, pain, make. Can you hear it? A sound. Okay, so let's see what the meaning of the words. Game. Easy. You all know what a game is. A football game, a video game, a board game, like a puzzle or a chess. Okay, game, easy. Grapes, grapes, those tiny little fruits come in little bowls. They can be green, they can be purple, and they make wine out of them. Yeah, grapes. Cake, yummy cake. You have a birthday cake, you can have a cake at Easter, for example, a cake for Christmas. Cake, it's like a pie, but it's slightly different. Cake. Make, easy. I make a drawing. I'm gonna make something to eat. I'm gonna make a sandwich, for example. Yes, you make things with your hands. Day, super easy, this list. Day, opposite, night. Okay, day and night. Play. Who doesn't know what play means? You play a game. Brain. Ooh, what is brain? What is this? This is our head. But what's inside our head is the brain. Yeah, you think with your brain. Pain. Ouch. Ouch. If you hit or you get stung by a bee or something, or if you fall to the floor and you feel, ow, pain, ow, it hurts, pain, you feel pain. Tail, easy. You know the dogs, they have a tail, wag, 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 the tail wags. Do you remember Floppy the dog, the book that we read? It had a wagging tail. It's at the end of the body and they wag the tail. Sail. Sail is what the boats, for example, a boat in the ocean. It sails. Yeah. Sailing. Do you know, do you remember the pilgrim presentation that we did for Thanksgiving? And the pilgrims were going on a boat sailing through the ocean. Yeah. Well, that is sail. That's what the boats do. Okay. So now for you to do at home an exercise, you're going to have to write 5 sentences. Okay. Remember last spelling list, we did 5 sentences using the words in the spelling list. For example, I fell down to the floor and I felt pain. Yes, I felt pain in my knee or in my elbow or in my tummy. Okay, another example. I play games every day with my brother or with my sister or with my mom and dad. Another example. Grapes. Okay. Wine is made of grapes, or we use grapes to make wine. Brain. For example, I use my brain to think. I use my brain to think. Okay. So anything that you can come up with, 5 sentences using one of these 10 words, okay? And if you want to, you can take a picture of your notebook and you can email it to us so I can look at your exercises, all right? Thank you.